Brandon Rios and Mike Alvarado went nose-to-nose for 12 rounds. In the end, Alvarado got the unanimous decision. After the fight, Max Kellerman interviewed both Rios and Alvarado, and Rios told Alvarado they should do a third one. The fans want it. Alvarado said, I have to talk to my promoter, but if we do it, let's do it in Denver. Come to Colorado, because your first time I fought you was in your hometown in LA. So do you guys want to see a third fight? 99% of fans right now are telling me yes. 1% say no, they want to see these fighters fight other people. Bob Arum said that he does not want a third fight. He wants to see them compete against other fighters. And right now I could say I need to study the fight itself. I haven't seen it start to finish. I've seen bits and pieces. I've seen highlights. Once I study the whole fight, then I could give everyone my exact take on what went down. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FightUSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sikpak reporting.